I did the thing that I said I was going to do today, which that's progress, right? I'm always like, yo, I'm gonna do all these things, I've got this list. But yesterday I was like, no, I'm just gonna name like two or three things and we're gonna get them done. You know what the number one thing I wanted to get done today was? I wanted to clean in here. So let's go in. Let's go into the bathroom. It's gonna be a little bit more echoey, of course, because it's a bathroom. But, I mean, you can't smell it, but it is much, much cleaner in here now. For a couple of hours, I did this. Also, I have this little soap dispenser thing that my mom gave me for Christmas. Spent a couple hours doing this. Also, I have a new temporary hair dryer from the guest room because mine died. Yeah, the floor is clean. The bathtub is, for the most part, clean. There's a couple marks on there that I can't quite get off. This Bluetooth speaker keeps falling off the wall. I never even used that thing. I just bought it because it was on sale. That's all clean. You probably don't care about this, but I've tidied under here, so there's a lot more space now. This is just looks nicer. I did that. Yeah, let's close it. I wanted to clean today. I'm blue now for some reason. What's going on? And I did it. Let me restart this clip. Okay, the light change confused my camera. Camera. Also, on top of that, something that I didn't think I was gonna get done today, but did, is I also cleaned the office. I mean, it was already like nice and neat and tidy, but I dusted. So the shelves and everything, they're not coated in dust anymore. I didn't do like a deep clean like I normally do. In fact, I just noticed I missed a bit up here. Where's my duster? Missed a teeny tiny bit right here, so I'll just get that real quick. Yeah, I didn't do like a deep clean or anything like I did with the bathroom. The bathroom's always a deep clean whenever I do that. But for the most part, it's clean. Also, I've got a Pokeball blanket on my futon now. I can't remember if I even showed that was there, but I put that there. And what else did I do? Oh yeah, the Amiibo display, which apparently I didn't finish putting everybody back because these guys are messed up, but dusted this whole thing too, which normally takes me several hours, but I got it done. We didn't record Versus today. It's just not a thing that happened, but I did record two episodes of Ranger, and those are exporting and also uploading because Adobe Media Encoder is great. And once those are up, I've done basically everything that I wanted to do today. I mean, I also need to import today and yesterday's vlog footage whenever all this is done. But besides that, pretty much finished. And this chair keeps falling down. I swear, I heighten it up. And then I guess because of the change in the weather or something, it's been like super cold and it's been just falling down. It's annoying. But yeah, overall, decent day. And for those of you who remember or have caught on from the date and the title or whatever, it's Thanksgiving. But as a Brit living in the US, myself and my family we don't do Thanksgiving, we don't celebrate it. We can be thankful for things, but we don't celebrate the specific day. And I think that was the sound of the speaker falling down again. I guess it's just gonna sit there then. We won't stick it on the wall. But yeah, we don't celebrate it, so I just kinda have the day off work today. I have to work Saturday, or for the most likely I'm gonna have to work Saturday, which kinda sucks, but, you know. We got today off, so I'm not complaining. And I've got my videos now prepped all the way through the weekend. So, you know, this is Saturday and Sunday's videos. So when I'm off on Sunday, I'm scheduled all up through there and I can just start working on stuff again on Sunday. I am recording Mario Kart in the morning because we had to delay it from yesterday, but I got a different squad of people for that. That should hopefully go pretty smoothly. I already have the game opened up on my Switch and everything for tomorrow, so it's literally just gonna be a case of booting it up and going. If I get the chance in the morning, I would like to record a little bit more of Shadows of Almia. Doesn't necessarily have to happen. Hell, I could probably just sleep in tomorrow. I don't really have anything else to do. Of course, I got vlogs and stuff to work on, but I'm still trying to figure out how to fit all that into my schedule. It's something I've been thinking about a lot recently is, like, you know, when I got this new job, I really wanted I really wanted to get on a consistent daily timed, like, blocks of time schedule for doing different things. But unfortunately, recently, I've not quite been like that. But I'm hoping moving forward, I can really do that. I know I've said it for years and years and years, but once I've got my own place, it's gonna be a lot easier to time manage. and just get everything done that I need to get done. And I'm hoping, I'm not going to be caught up on vlogs anytime soon, but if I move out next year, like, I'm hoping for early next year, in theory, I can schedule my time a little bit better. It's just me. I don't want it to sound like my family's holding me back or anything like that, but, like, it will be just me. I won't have to worry about scheduling around other people. I could record in the middle of the night, in theory. Assuming I'm not in, like, an apartment complex with really thin walls or anything like that, but you get my point. You know, I think you understand my point, so. Moving forward, I'm really hoping that things start to get a little bit better. It's baby steps. It is 100% just baby steps, but, you know, we're getting there. Slowly but surely we're getting there, and I'm hoping that whenever I get to editing this vlog, I will be, like, in a somewhat more, maybe I will have progressed a little bit further, you know? But, yeah. I'll go ahead and put on the screen right here, the date that I'm editing this. Or, I guess, no, I won't even do that, just the day that you see this video uploaded, like, its release date below the vlog, keep that date in mind, and then when the vlog for that date comes out, compare this vlog to that vlog and see how far I've moved forward. And for the vlog for this day, hey, me right now, on that day in the future, how you doing? You know, how's things now? Are you doing better? Is your time management better? Have you moved out? Are we really that far behind still? Have you moved out by now? We'll see. We will see. Anyway, folks, I am gonna let these exports finish. I'm gonna finish watching this video that I had open, and probably not go to sleep, because I never do, but we shall see. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.